What is probability proportional to size PPS sampling method in research? Probability proportional to size PPS sampling is a research methodology used to select samples from a population in a way that gives larger elements a higher chance of being chosen. In simple terms, the probability of selecting a particular unit is directly proportional to its size or importance within the population. This method ensures that larger elements, which may be more significant or representative, have a greater likelihood of being included in the sample. In a study focusing on corporations, PPS sampling could be applied by selecting companies for surveys based on their revenue. Companies with larger revenues would be more likely to be included in the sample, ensuring that the study captures the perspectives of major players in the business landscape. In conclusion, probability proportional to size sampling is a valuable method in research that ensures a representative sample by giving larger elements a higher chance of selection. By using this approach, researchers can enhance the accuracy and reliability of their findings, making the study more reflective of the overall population characteristics.